Hey guys,
I'm Veronica.
I'm Vanessa.
And today, we are doing the Google Logo Challenge. For those of you who do not know, this week is Computer Science Education Week. And in honor of that, we are going to be creating our own Google logo.
The Google logo is the logo on the Google homepage. You know how it like changes every day and it's, you know, it's always different themes and stuff? Well, that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be creating our own Merrell Twins Google logo.
And the cool thing is you guys can do one too. The link will be in the description below. You can watch a couple videos that explains how to do it and then you can just start from there. And so for this video, we're going to be showing you guys our Google logo creation experience. But one more thing before we start, we have a series coming out soon on YouTube called Project Upgrade. We're very passionate about it and we want you guys to stay tuned for it. So we'll keep you guys updated when it's posted. It involves the world of STEM, science, technology, engineering, mathematics, and we're so passionate about it and we just can't wait for you guys to see it and stay tuned for it.
If you guys decide to participate in doing the Google Logo Challenge, tweet us your pictures of your Google logo using this hashtag and we are going to react to them live on our live stream. So let's get on with the video.
All right, so now it's time to do the challenge. I'm so excited for this.
I'm nervous. So
during Project Upgrade, we were coding and stuff. Can't tell you a lot about it, but you'll just have to see. So this is very similar to like something we had to do and like,
ooh,
this all looks very confusing.
Let's see, let's figure this out. So, we've got the Google logo. We want to make it Merrell Twins style.
So let's, what are these?
Well, so we watched a video before of how to do some of this, so I kinda get it, but I guess we'll just figure it out as we go.
Okay, let's go, let's do looks.
Looks, what does this mean? Okay, so you can have it say, hello.
Oh,
that's cool.
That's cute. Aww.
Switch costume to people. Frog.
Oh!
We just made a frog.
We made it into a frog.
How cute.
Do we want to,
what is this? What's food? Switch. The G is now a piece of cheese.
It's now a piece of cheese. Too bad I'm lactose intolerant.
Wow.
This is so cool.
Let's see, what's animal 3? Switch. It's a shark.
Is it a shark?
Is it a shark?
What is that?
That's
not a shark.
With legs?
I think that's a dinosaur.
Sharks don't have legs.
You are right. That is a good point.
Well, I think it's a lizard. Okay, how about we just keep it to...
Yeah, let's keep it in the normal G. Okay.
Well, because I've always wanted to put eyes in the O's.
Yeah, let's put eyes. Can we like draw it somehow?
I think so.
Yeah.
Maybe.
There's like a little pencil thing right there. Here, let's click. Let's do this.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, look, here's all the other things you can make the O.
Oh, how cute. You can make all of them frogs.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Or like animals. Whoa, that's so cool.
Look, it even says like import. Does that mean you can like import your own picture?
I guess so.
Cool.
That would be cool. Okay, so we're gonna make an eye, like an eyeball.
Okay.
Do we want to change the color of the O?
Yeah, let's do it to like a Merrell Twins logo.
Let's change all the colors first.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna change all the colors. Let's start out with purple.
Purple.
Okay, then the O.
The O should be pink.
Okay.
There, pink.
And
do like the light turquoise blue type thing.
Okay.
Very nice.
And there we go. The colors of the Merrell Twins right there. So now let's give these like letters like characters. What should we make the G?
We should start with the O's.
Oh yeah,
we know
let's
for
do
sure
O's.
That we want eyes in them.
So
I'm gonna zoom up. There
okay.
We go. And so we want black. And now, okay. And we want
an eyeball.
Eyeball, I mean, you could draw it, but this makes a perfect circle, yeah?
Yes.
Like this. That's not what I want.
You can like, wait.
Hold on, I'm going back, undo. Huh, what?
Go okay. To circle.
Yep, I'm doing
that's
it.
That's wrong.
Oh, that's not it. There we go. Oh, there, you click that. Okay, you click that. Okay, I got this.
Look, an eye. It is an eye. Right there.
An eyeball.
Okay. Now we do the other eye. That looks good. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Should we make it cross-eyed? We go, But we need like a little smiley face, don't you think?
Yeah.
How do we do that? Can you just draw it?
I think so. I think you can draw. Can you? What happens if I just draw a smiley face?
That's a bad.
Oh!
It worked. Okay.
But that's not a. You should redo the mouth.
Perfect.
Should we give it like a tongue?
Yeah, let's give it a tongue.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh! Make it look more like a tongue instead of an oval. Hey, there, that looks good.
Yeah.
And then we gotta, can we draw like the little line between it?
Like that?
Yeah. Cute! Oh, that looks so cute right now. Okay, we should do something to the G.
We should. What should we do? Can we make it into like an animal?
Like what kind of animal? Maybe we could do like one of these things, or are we gonna draw something ourselves?
Let's draw something ourselves.
A teddy bear?
This is Merrell Twins original.
Wow.
Like that.
Oh, like a little mouse?
Yes. Is this duplicate?
Okay. Perfect.
There.
And we should put like little eyes in it.
Okay.
How do we? I just make little eyes.
Or just like the pencil or just?
Oh, cute.
Yes.
And then duplicate it. Okay. I think we're getting the hang of this.
I think so.
Can I draw the mouth?
Sure.
Okay. So there's our bear for the G. Okay, what should we do for the last three letters?
I don't know.
Maybe we could like make ourselves hanging from the G.
Maybe we could put a stick person in the circle of the G and one hanging from it.
Perfect. That sounds really complicated.
We'll draw stick figures.
Okay. I'm about to say, is it gonna be me and you?
Yeah.
I need to give you some hair.
Oh gosh.
Not the hair.
Here we go.
Oh!
It looks like a cheese hat.
We are gonna keep it.
No!
Oh no!
Okay.
Okay.
There.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't do that.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm going to,
Perfect!
There you are, your hair.
Ooh, I'm gonna put a color in your. You can do that?
I think so.
Oh. I mean, that works. I don't mind the blue.
Okay, blue.
I'm down for blue.
Okay,
now let's draw you.
What?
Why are you laughing at my drawing? You look amazing.
I guess so. I want a pink dress.
Okay. I really hope Google puts this as their Google.
Their logo.
Their logo.
They'll be like, Merrell Twins too?
There!
Yay! Okay. All right, so.
I think it looks amazing.
I think we've got our Google logo right here.
we could have like done like motions and stuff, but I don't know how to do that.
I think that would take a little bit more time, but I think this is good. The Merrell Twins Google logo and the Merrell Twins are
hanging on the G because we're G's.
On that note, here is our Google logo. This is the Merrell Twins Google logo.
What do you guys think?
Let us know in the comments below. Also, we want to see you guys try and attempt to make your own Google logos. You guys can use this hashtag here and we can find your logos and just react to them and just see
on our live broadcast.
Yeah, I'm excited to see what you guys create. You guys can be so creative with so many things. I know a lot of you guys are good artists, This should be exciting.
Way better than us.
Oh yeah, definitely way better than us.
Don't forget to stay tuned for our new show called Project Upgrade. We're really, really excited to show you guys. We worked super hard on it. It's about STEM, science, technology, engineering, mathematics, and it's really cool. It's different from what we've done in the past. So we hope you guys are excited for it, and we'll let you guys know when it's out and when it's posted.
Also, thank you so much for watching this video and joining us in celebrating Computer Education Science Week. Woo! Thanks for watching!
If you want to create your own Google logo, the link will be in the description below, so go do that.
Also, subscribe to our channel by clicking this circle over here.
Subscribe to our second channel by clicking this circle, and check out some of the other videos we have done by clicking one of these squares right here. And give this video a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye!